If you're watching this video, then we're continuing our practice on recognizing the letter names and the sounds that those letters most likely make. So what you're going to see, like, I'm going to write a letter, and I've written this letter, and then what I want you to say out loud is the sound that it makes. So I've written this letter, think about what its name is, now tell me what it sounds like. Ah, good. Next one. Z. Next. B. Next. Y. D. G. So what we've done is I've written each of the 26 letters of the alphabet. Once I wrote them, I asked you to think about their names and to say out loud their sound. So let's see if we can go through that. See if we have time to go through that. The same thing we just did. Let me quit talking and let's just begin. G. I'm sorry. E. O. O. Let me correct that. O, ah, m,